He's the number one, God's favorite son. His flowing rose reached down from heaven. His hands will touch you, build the world around you. The light within his heart is enough to heal us all.